Jesus.
Jesus.
This night is for you.
Jesus.
This night is for you.
Jesus.
We set our hearts on you.
Jesus.
We set our gaze on you.
Jesus.
It's about you and you alone. Our beloved.
Jesus.
This is one we worship.
Jesus.
This is the one.
Jesus. He's alive now. I'm alive. He's alive now. I'm alive. He's alive now. I'm alive. I will never die.
This is what we do tonight, beloved.
I see the cloud.
is fire.
And I run in.
But we know He is good, and so we step in.
And I see the cloud.
Jesus. To see the reality that you are presenting to us this night. What is available in you, through you, this night, to your bride in this room? What level of intimacy? What revelation?
To stay in your presence. It's where I belong. I long to look on the face of the one that I love. Long to stay in your presence. It's where I belong. I long to look on the face of the one that I love. Long to stay in your presence. It's where I belong.
Ooh. Beloved, this is not a vain request. This is one we can expect will be answered, because he's the one that put the desire within us to know him in intimacy, to see him, to know him, to love him, to experience him with our senses, to experience him in dreams and visions in the night, visitations. He desires to pour out so fully upon his bride in these last days that she can live in a manner worthy. And that manner worthy is lives of extravagant worship, radical abandonment to him and to his purposes on the earth. So Jesus, by your Holy Spirit, we invite you to come and empower and enable by the revelation of this love that surpasses knowledge. Empower a bride to make herself ready for your soon coming return, pure and spotless, willing to do anything, go anywhere, be anyone for the sake of you and for your kingdom. Unto you. It's not just about a conference. It's about a lifestyle of living unto you. Everything laid on the altar. Everything laid on the altar. Jesus, it's about you this night. It's about you from now on. It's always been about you, from eternity past into eternity future. So once again, we say, here we are. Here's your bride. Fill us to overflowing, that we might live rightly before you. Jesus, we love you. And we want to love you more. So fill us more fully, that we might love you more fully. Jesus, we love you. Jesus, we love you. There is none like you and none like your love. None like you and none like your love. And that's why we're here tonight, because we have tasted and we know there's more. We were made for the more.
Thank you. ashes of life. I see the cloud.
beloved, this isn't just for the age to come. This is for now. Revelation unfolding of His beauty, of His love, causing a generation to arise that won't care what it looks like. If Jesus is in there, we go boldly. And it probably won't be a cloud with lightning and thunderings. It'll probably be an invitation that He gives to a life filled with Him. Like that song said, it's going to be great. It's going to be wild. It's going to be filled with me. He's calling a people. He's calling us in this room, this night, to a lifestyle of abandonment. A lifestyle discerning. That smells like Papa. That's my Jesus in there. I'm coming because I'm lovesick. And nothing will stand in my way from being with my beloved. So folks, guess what? If you're facing something in your life and you're going, oh man, I don't know. There's only one thing you need to know. Is it Jesus? And if it is, you need to run. Don't walk, run. Run into that cloud. Run into that situation. Trust His goodness. Trust His love. That enabling and that empowering, that grace is here tonight, because this is the theme.